You've probably heard of A/B testing, a design optimization method that uses analytics data to determine which version of a design has the most desirable impact on user behavior. But you may not be familiar with a similar design optimization method, multivariate testing. These two methods have a lot in common. They both involve splitting up live visitor traffic between different design variations in order to test their impact. They both measure which design option has the best impact on conversions. However, the key difference between these two methods comes down to what you can use them for. For example, with A/B testing, you might compare two different landing pages. Each landing page might have different images, content, and call to action text. Let's say that you split your traffic between these two versions, and you find that version B of this landing page results in more conversions than version A. Well, that tells you that version B works better than version A, but you may not really know why. Was it the image in version B that had the most impact on users? The content? The call to action text? Or some combination of those variables? Here's where multivariate testing can have an advantage. In multivariate testing, you test every possible combination of the different UI elements that you're considering changing. So let's say you're considering changing the image and the call to action text on a landing page. If you're running a multivariate test, you'll test every possible combination of those different variables. That way we can determine which change or which combination of changes will have the greatest impact. Really useful, right? So why is A/B testing so much more popular than multivariate testing? Well, because every new combination of UI elements you add is a different variation that you have to test. So that means rather than splitting your traffic 50-50, you might have to split up your traffic much more. Unless your site or app is blessed with very high traffic, that likely means you'll have to run a multivariate test for a longer amount of time in order to reach statistical significance. And for some teams, that makes multivariate testing unusable. If you have the option, consider reserving multivariate testing for use only when you're trying to refine and perfect the details in an already functional design.